Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error type not supported exception content type text plain in Spring Boot. So the reason why you are getting this error is because in my case in Postman I'm sending this data and I'm performing a update operation, but the issue is that I'm sending it as a text data. I'm having here text option selected and we have to send the data in form of JSON so that our annotation accepts that. So the simplest solution is, in case if you are using Postman, we need to change this to text to JSON, alright? And I haven't touched the headers or anything, I've just changed this to JSON. So you'll be getting this thing highlighted. So if I just now clear this and if I send it, here you can see I'm getting status as 200 and I'm not getting any errors over here. So this is the simplest way how you can solve this, and if you have any other solutions, you can just mention them in the comment. And do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI and other CRUD operations in Spring Boot, MongoDB, MySQL and Node.js. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.